Shawn Tierney says it was pure serendipity that on Nobel Prize Monday, he happened to be at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute receiving treatment for metastatic kidney cancer.
I was just astounded that the person I knew, the person who was responsible for my life, was justly rewarded with a Nobel Prize.
Nearly 13 years ago, Shawn was diagnosed with stage 4 renal cell carcinoma.
It's very emotional, just, you know, because so much has transpired in those 13 years, and no one expected me to be here today.
When Shawn walked through the doors in 2007 to meet with an oncologist, he had no idea on a different floor, inside Dr. Bill Kalin's lab, a discovery was made years earlier about what was fueling his cancer. In October 2019, Dr. Kaelin was among three scientists awarded the Nobel Prize for that discovery.
I thought by studying the VHL gene, we would learn something about kidney cancer.
Dr. Kaelin and his team discovered that cancers with a mutated VHL gene secrete large amounts of a protein called VEGF. That work led to clinical trials of VEGF inhibitors. The drug Sutent was FDA approved in 2006, making it new when Shawn first started taking it.
And I keep sometimes pinching myself. This is happening.
Shawn's oncologist, Dr. Toni Choueiri, says prior to 2005, there was just one FDA-approved drug for kidney cancer, and it was often ineffective.
Even in the past, you would find patients randomized to placebo all the time because there was really nothing. And to see this happening just is wonderful.
There are now multiple VEGF inhibitors approved for the treatment of kidney cancer, and I've worked closely with some of my clinical colleagues at the Dana-Farber to help have some of these tested.
Today, Shawn is still taking Sutent and says his goal is to live each day to the fullest and enjoy his time with his family and six grandchildren. His first grandchild was born about a year after he started treatment.
Henry is 11 now, and he's almost as tall as me. He's taller than his grandmother. Didn't think I'd live to see that baby born.
The clinical implications of Dr. Kaelin's work into kidney cancer continue today with ongoing clinical trials into a promising new class of drugs called HIF-2 inhibitors. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.